come join us here at the CabaRay.
That's the Ray Stevens CabaRay and Showroom right here in West Nashville. We're easy to find at the Charlotte Avenue exit off I-40 West. It's the place in Nashville for a special entertainment and dining experience. There's great food, all your favorite wines and mixed drinks, a fun piano bar where you can sing along and dance. And there's the Ray Stevens Show, where I'll sing all my biggest hits with Nashville's best musicians and singers. So whether it's a special date night, entertaining friends and family, or you're just coming out to sing along in the piano bar, whatever your reason, the CabaRay is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. And the parking is free. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the CabaRay. Call 615-327-4630 or go to raystevenscabaret.com. Make your plans now.
And now, from the fabulous entertainment showroom in the heart of Music City, USA, it's time for Ray Stevens, CabaRay Nashville.
My heart keeps going back to Nashville. That's the only place for me. My love is waiting there in Nashville.
Tonight's show celebrates Ray's friends and Hall of Fame members and the A-Team.
And now, here he is, the one, the only, Ray Stevens.
Well, I've climbed up the Eiffel Tower, floated down the River Nile, seen the bullfights in Madrid and watched old Senorita smile. Been a tourist with my camera at the ruins of old Rome, but the pictures in my mind are all of home. I've seen the Opera House in Sydney and the temples of Bombay, watched the seagulls skim the white caps over San Francisco Bay, seen the palm trees of Tahiti and the sands of Waikiki. But there's just one place I'm wishing I could be. My heart keeps going back to Nashville. Yeah, that's the only place for me. My love is waiting there in Nashville. Nashville, Tennessee. They're making music down in Nashville, just the way it ought to be. I gotta get that jet back home to Nashville, Nashville, Tennessee. I've seen the Tower of London, the dikes of Amsterdam, the Taj Mahal, the China Wall, but through it all, no matter where I am, my heart keeps going home to Nashville. Yeah, that's the only place for me. My love is waiting there in Nashville, Nashville, Tennessee. There's a new show at the Rhino, and everyone's a Titans fan. Still selling at the Opry. It's still old and it's still grand. They're making music down in Nashville, just picking one for me. I gotta get that jet back home to Nashville, Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee.
Take it, Floyd. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
We've been bringing you our TV show from our production studios on Music Row. But from now on, we'll be coming to you from the real CabaRay showroom right here in Nashville. There's a plaque
here in the lobby that helps explain what the murals in the showroom are all about. The plaque reads, "In the beginning, there was the Grand Ole Opry. Then came the recording studios. The photographs on the walls inside this showroom reveal some of the pioneers in those studios who played an indispensable role in creating the Nashville sound and building Music City, USA. And the whole world sang along. Now let me show you around the cabaret. Here at Cabaret, we have 6 red leather booths commemorating producers who were dear friends and colleagues of mine. Now, you may not know the names of the producers, studio musicians, or singers that we celebrate here with pictures on the walls, but you do know the music they made very well. Many of them are members of the Country Music Hall of Fame, like Owen Bradley, whose primary contribution to Music City was building the first major recording studio in Nashville with Echo, the Quonset Hut. And along with his brother Harold, gave us classic hits like Crazy by the legendary Patsy Cline. Owen not only produced Patsy, but also Loretta Lynn, Ernest Tubb, Brenda Lee, K.D. Lang, and so many more. We may not have Patsy Cline with us today, but we do have the talented Mandy Barnett. Here's Hall of Fame member Harold Bradley with Mandy with Crazy.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. You'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering why in the world did I do? Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. And I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my love could hold.
Another booth is dedicated to my old friend Chet Atkins, who produced everybody from Elvis Presley to the Everly Brothers. Chet and I became friends and business partners in some real estate deals. And you know, I produced a top 40 record on Chet, singing. Oh yeah, he loved to sing. And you know, he used to come down to my office after work some days and we'd jam around a little bit. That's where that picture of him playing the fiddle was taken. And we played a lot of golf together. Well, not nearly as much after I took a fast left turn one day and threw him out of the golf cart. Didn't talk to me for four holes. But I played on a lot of Chet's sessions, though, like this one with my old buddy Bobby Bear. And, oh, Chet and Bobby are both in the Hall of Fame. Oh, yeah. And speaking of Bobby Bear, here he is singing a song from a session that I worked on, The Streets of Baltimore.
I strolled a farm to take my woman where she longed to be. Left our kin and all our friends back there in Tennessee. Bought those one-way tickets she had often begged me for, and they took us to the streets of Baltimore. Our heart was filled with laughter when she saw those city lights. Said the prettiest place on earth is Baltimore at night. Well, a man feels proud to give his woman what she's longing for, and I kind of liked the streets of Baltimore. Factory job, I ran an old machine, bought a little cottage in a neighborhood serene. Every night when I came home with every muscle sore, she would drag me through the streets of Baltimore. I did my best to bring her back to what she used to be. I soon learned that she loved those bright lights more than she loved me. Now I'm going back on that same train that brought me here before, while my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. Yeah, now my baby walks the streets of Baltimore.
As a young man, new to Nashville, I worked for $50 a week, plus all the sessions I could play on, for Shelby Singleton. He helped my career get started by producing Ahab the Arab. And he also brought us Harper Valley PTA by Jeannie C. Riley, Hey Paula by Paul and Paula, and many others, plus the hit you're about to hear next. Produced by the great Shelby Singleton, here's Leroy Van Dyke with Walk On By.
If I see you tomorrow on some creed in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another, it wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. In a dimly lit corner at a place outside of town, tonight we'll try to say goodbye again. But I know it's not over I'll call tomorrow night. I can't let you go, so why pretend? Just walk on by. Wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by. Wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet.
Hi, this is Ray Stevens with some great news. My CabaRay gift shop has gone digital. You no longer have to drive to Tennessee to see all the stuff we have for you to enjoy and buy. Take your time and take a nice long look around at all the ball caps, t-shirts, monkeys and squirrels. We have keychains, cups, mouse pads, and books, CDs, DVDs, and so much more. Everything we have in the gift shop is now available to you here online. So fill up that shopping cart. I left Shelby and Mercury Records and went to work for and recorded for Fred Foster at Monument Records. Now, Fred produced all the great hits by Roy Orbison and discovered Dolly Parton and produced this next artist who, in addition to making his own records and touring all over the world, is the most recorded session musician in Nashville. And he's another Country Music Hall of Famer, Charlie McCoy. Here's Charlie with the Orange Blossom Special. We also celebrate the work of great Hall of Fame member Billy Sherrill, who's famous for producing Merle Haggard, Barbara Mandrell, Marty Robbins, Charlie Rich, and all of the records by George Jones and Tammy Wynette. The biggest hit Billy ever produced was He Stopped Loving Her Today, written by Hall of Fame songwriter Bobby Braddock and Curly Putman. Here along with our very own Sherry Smith to sing what's been called the greatest country song of all time is the songwriter, Bobby Braddock. He Stopped Loving Her Today.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him you'll forget in time. But as the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall, read half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Found some letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined and read every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know, she came to see him one last time. Oh, we all wondered if she would. And you know, it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Wow, what a great song. Now, this last booth is dedicated to a famous Nashville record producer, Jerry Kennedy. Jerry helped me move into my first apartment here in Nashville. He's had a bad back ever since. Sorry, Jerry. We've known each other a long time. And he produced great records for the Statler Brothers, Tom T. Hall, Mel McDaniel, and my old Hall of Fame buddy, Roger Miller. I love singing Roger Miller songs. And I think you'll remember this one, his biggest hit.
Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let, 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. Oh, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road, third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Oh, worn out suit and shoe,
I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found, short but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of the children and all of their names, and every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I say trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no bets, ain't got no cigarettes. Whoa, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets, ain't got no cigarettes. Whoa, but 2 hours pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road, king of the road, king of the road.
Thanks for joining me on a tour of my cabaret showroom and a stroll down the music row of yesterday. You know, we celebrate those good old days every day at Cabaret, so come join us here in Nashville. And for now, so long from Music City. Come join us here at the Cabaret. That's the Ray Stevens Cabaret and Showroom right here in West Nashville. We're easy to find at the Charlotte Avenue exit off I-40 West. It's the place in Nashville for a special entertainment and dining experience. There's great food, all your favorite wines and mixed drinks, a fun piano bar where you can sing along and dance. And there's the Ray Stevens Show, where I'll sing all my biggest hits with Nashville's best musicians and singers. So whether it's a special date night, entertaining friends and family, or you're just coming out to sing along in the piano bar, whatever your reason, the Cabaret is a fun place to enjoy a full night of entertainment. And the parking is free. So come see me, Ray Stevens, at the Cabaret. Call 615-327-4630 or go to raystevenscabaret.com. Make your plans now.